friend, this is I want to show you how to create the low budget fruit fly trap. Here this is a lure which is a pheromone allyl veratrol. It's also called a methyl egonol. Is impregnated into the wood piece. Using wood impregnation technology, it can release up to 90 days. See the lure, how actually it looks like. Now we can see this lure. It is a wood impregnated technology and inhalation technology. This involves the process of attraction, trapping, killing of male flies using specific sex hormone. It creates a gradual reduction in population of male, which reduces mating and finally controls the flies, which affects the fruits. This technology used to trap the fly. Now you can see the lure, how actually it looks like. In market, total combined fruit fly trap is around 150 or 160 rupees, but I have reduced it to only 60 rupees because of this lure. Only lure alone can buy 80 rupees MRP, but I bought in online only paying 60 rupees. But in the market, this whole things will available 160 rupees. So for a single trap, fruit fly trap or vegetable fly trap, I saved 100 rupees per piece without paying 160 rupees. So I made one simple conclusion using this homemade materials like bottles, 2-liter bottles. Next, fill water in the bottle, just 10% of total length of the bottle, and just hang inside the garden.